Alright guys, welcome back to the second part for the great work. I am the Gamer 123. Hello. Now, I've done another video until this one where I proceeded. Basically what you had to do is to go basically in here. So you just go in here, then you go in here. Then you move this bit and then you go down here and you'll find a nice looking figure over here. You wanna go in here, I'm gonna show you, so that you don't think that I, well, didn't show you or something. I gotta be honest with you, I cheated, because I really didn't know what you had to do. Now you wanna move this bit, so you move it like that, then you wanna climb up, and then there's going to be a candlestick right in here, you wanna pick that one up, then you wanna try and shoot it out of here. So there you go. Now, I'm gonna go back in there, so I'm gonna show you what you have to do now. I didn't know as well, but now I do. Now you're gonna put the candlestick. No. That's right. Okay, anyways. I'm gonna put the candlestick in here, then you wanna pick up this water that you just drove in from death, and you wanna turn this off. Put it off. There you go. Basically, that opens up the gate. I don't know how the hell that makes sense, but I mean, like, it does. Oh shit. To the sanctum. That does make sense, but whatever. Alright, we just go to the sanctum. See what's up in there. Anyways, just two videos today, and from what I've been seeing, this custom story is pretty long, but, well, I guess it doesn't matter. We'll just play in there. Anyways, oh god, sanctum is pretty creepy. Shouldn't have any light. The background is pretty spooky. Where do I go? Gee, what is in there? Hello? What the? What happened? What? Hey, what the hell? I spawned in here. What happened? You need to tell me. Oh god, okay, that happened. I get it. Fuck this. It's been real. You don't know what I'm talking about. No! Don't come here. Aw, man. You're just hiding the ball on the table. Hey. I don't have one. Fuck! Why? I don't know what to do. But how the hell did that happen? Well, it just did. I couldn't see what it was. But anyways. Hey. Late! It disappeared! What the fuck? That key disappeared. What? Oh my god. I wanted to pick it up, but it disappeared. How do you explain that shit? What the? This custom story doesn't make sense. I don't know how the hell do I mean to proceed now. The key disappeared. He appeared. He's back. Oh, why is he moving? keys! No. Okay, pick up old key. I don't know where the hell I'm using this. That's kinda spooky, by the way. But I don't know, man. I'm really confused. I am. Probably a door here somewhere that is locked. Well, we haven't checked. Good. Come on, boy. Fuck no. I spawned here. What door? Wait a minute. A key to a study in the sanctum. What? Like, that even makes sense. There is no door. And there is no sanctum. What? Well, you heard me. Wait, how do I go back? I go here. Shit. Probably need to teleport. Nah, that doesn't make sense. Wait a minute, I haven't been this way. Oh, I did. Sorry. But what's going on here? Nothing. This custom story doesn't, it just doesn't make sense. What am I doing? Tell me I don't lose my life, sir. Seriously now. You tell me. Tell me what I have to do, and I'll do it. Which door to unlock? There are no more doors. So, you should be aware of that. Well, this is interesting. How about... I don't know. All the shit. Yeah. Wait a minute. I go in here. Of course. I didn't see this. Of course. And then I teleport myself back in there. Or I just go this way. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going, but it's dark as fuck. Now I don't go back to the cell. Because from what I've been seeing, this key is for a door in the sanctum, not in the cells. And that's what I saw. It's locked. Hello. What do we have here? Ah, shit. Gotta open that up. What? You're back! What do you want? That thing has been fucking haunting me. I don't know, it's looking pretty weird. What? Knock it off, please. Oh, it lagged, but I don't know what that actually was, but hey, don't mind that. Okay, nothing in here? I checked what was the check. Hello? Hello? Why is the closet open? Duckets! What? Look, that's a fucking house. That's money in there. Alright, we don't mess with it. Ducats 10. A bag of gold coins. Alright! See, now we're talking. I never thought that this custom story could be this interesting. I never thought about that. Things a bit cozier here. Jeez, there's a lot of books on the ground. I'm not gonna check what's underneath. Probably not. Yeah, you got that right. Hey, there's oil! Finally, oil! Wow! Oh, look at that! Man, using the lamp. Huh. Something here? You know how much secrets are actually in this game. Yeah, but, well. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, I guess we just need to... cannot use this item this way. Wow, that sucks. Then I'm not using it. Oh, hello. Now you're sure, I'm 100% sure that the fucking secret is here. And I'm sure about it. Come on, what you're hiding from me? Well, you are hiding something that's... What the hell? Wait a minute, did I just saw that? What I think I saw? Is it a sanity potion? Is it really a sanity potion? Look, it is a sanity. Oh no, that just can't be. Who put it in me to fucking? No, you can't mean this. Fuck! Get me out. Okay, there we go. All right. Parigoric. I think I'm stuck here. I'm not stuck. I just have to figure out a way how to jump back. I guess. Come on. I like that. Gosh. Come on, Daniel. Oh. Yes. Oh. I thought I was stuck in there. Fuck. Okay. No. Fucking wait. A medical tincture to clear the mind and calm the nerves. What do I do? Seriously, what the hell do I do? Oh, I don't know. So weird. Meh. Well, I can't get this opened, so I guess I just... Go back here. Oh, this blood trail is actually continuing. Hello? What is going on here? Oh, nice. I'm back here. Well. There, I used it. You happy? A bag of gold coins, ducats 10. Oh, fuck if this makes sense. I don't know what the fuck to do. Stuck. No, I don't know if I... For a matter of fact, I don't know if I checked everything. I ain't too sure about that, but... Wait a minute. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, I don't know, man. What is this room? I forgot. Ah, what is the way out of this? Here somewhere. Not here. Well, I can't. Okay, there we go. Damn, guys. This isn't really making a lot of sense. But I don't know. How about going forward? I can't. I came from there. Now, it wouldn't make sense to go back. Because there isn't really anything else to do. Back to the... I know why I've done that. I'm gonna go back in here. But really, I am stuck again. But seriously, there's nothing else to do in the cells. What else can there be done here? Seriously, I don't know. Yeah, I'm so pissed off when I get stuck. Yeah, it's really pain in the ass, but... Well, I checked all of these rooms. Probably do something with this. Nah, I don't think so. Really? Nothing? Don't I combine something over here? What do you want me to combine? That won't work. Sure, so we have... Give me a bit of time to think. Well, I mean... C4. secrets? No secrets. I might have something. Okay. Give me that box. Damn, that didn't work. Even the door is locked. Huh. A bag of gold coins.
Hell no, that's not gonna work.
I'm really curious what I'm supposed to use. Man, it's dark like fuck. What? Can't see. Huh. There we go. Huh. I wonder why I can't use the hammer. That really doesn't. It doesn't make sense. No objects. Cannot. Man, you're a bitch. I don't know what else I'm gonna do. Fuck. If I go this way... Wait. If I go that way, I go back there. Right? Yeah. And there's nothing else there. I don't know, dude. I'm really out of ideas. I mean, fuck if I know. God damn it. Anyways, two parts are enough in a day. I really don't know what else I could do. I have this feeling that we're supposed to do something about this, but no, there's even blood there. So I really don't know. But anyways. This is it for the second part, for the great work. No more videos today. Two are enough, and when I'll do another one, I will look at another gameplay and figure out what to do next. But anyways, this has been it. Hope you all enjoyed it. I'm the Gamer123. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. See y'all in the next video ever I make. Stay awesome, guys. Peace.